I thought it would be a good idea to document my house before Hurricane Irene hits. Side of the house, back of the house, and all the way to the upstairs part of the back of the house. And I'm going to attempt to do a little time-lapse video from this vantage point. Just a couple hours after Irene. I've never seen this parking lot so empty. Yeah.